One of the most decorated basketball players in the history of James Madison University, in Ron Curry's 4 years, the Dukes have won 71 games, including the 2013 CAA championship, seventh all-time at JMU in made three-pointers, sixth all-time in steals, fourth all-time in assists, fourth in career starts, third in minutes played, and second in career games. Ron became the sixth player in JMU history to surpass 1,500 career points and currently has the fifth most points in the 47-year history of the program, 1,509, and currently averaging 19 points per game against conference opponents, a mark that leads the league and named to the all-conference first team.
Tell them that I've been from hell and back. When the heat is on, I fire back. In this cold world, where your light is at, let's burn it down. Fire back. You can tell them that I've been from hell and back. When the heat is on, I fire back. In this cold world, where your light is at, let's burn it down. Fire back.
They have it as Curry takes it in.
Ron Curry buries a deep on the scene here. Ron Curry, a long three.
There's Curry, tough 3-pointer.
Clock at five. Backing off Dixon, and the fadeaway is good.
Vontae Morgan, who scores again. 10-point ball game. Curry comes up with another steal. Again off to Morgan. Again it's Morgan, and he lays it in.
Curry, I call it.
Oh, Ron Curry!
Bogdanovich gets it to Curry, a clean look, and nothing but net.
Waving him off to try to wave off the double team. Curry, pull up, three-pointer, and it's good.
Defensive play by Curry. Now he's got the basketball.
Why not Curry special?
Center crowd.